2. Well, there are still several high school football teams still alive in the Indiana State Football Tournament. The Marian Knights are one of them, thanks to their do-it-all player, John Brach, this week's Burger King Outstanding Student Athlete.
Down. Go.
It's the best feeling in the world. You don't want to have to put up the pads, especially when it's your senior year and you probably won't be able to put them on again. It's the greatest feeling to be out here.
John Brach is out there on the field a lot for the Knights. The senior has played just about every position for Marian in his 3 years as a starter. He has run for a team-high 613 yards with 6 touchdowns, and as their quarterback, he's thrown for 421 yards and 4 scores.
I love it just because I want to contribute in any way possible. So the more ways that they let me get on the field and have an impact on the game, I'm happy to do it.
You refer to the roster, and I think we list 6 or 7 different positions, and it's a matter of his willingness to be a good team player. I mean, John's a competitor at heart. I think our kids really build off of that. They get comfort level with his experience. When you look at this senior group, I think I calculated heading into the year they had already practiced an extra full season due to the playoff runs over the last 3 years.
That experience from Brach and his 13 fellow seniors has also led Marian to its 4th straight 3A sectional crown for the first time in school history.
It's just amazing knowing that you've made history and that you've done something that no one at the school's done before is something that you'll cherish for the rest of your life.
Brach and the Knights will cherish some more November football in the regional championship this Friday. Olivia Ray, WSBT 22 Sports.
John Brach and the Knights will hit the road to take on Fort Wayne Bishop Lures coming up on Friday. We'll, of course, have highlights from that game as well as all the other regional games going on tomorrow night.
Sounds good.
Perfect.
All right.